ocean of emptiness, slowly swallowing the world. The house on the borderlands, half swallowed by the stain. The shackles of denial must be destroyed. The crossroads. Right. Who will step forward into the light?
Grave Robber is fully upgraded. Runaway is fully upgraded. We're gonna bring the Plague Doctor still. We're gonna bring the
stains the surgeon's hands.
These people here. Could bring the Jester as the third.
A murderous melody lingers long after the final chord has been struck.
Even more stress relief. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
The time for denial has passed. You must face your failures.
All right, let's swap abilities real quick. I don't really want that one. That for that. Okay. So who are we gonna upgrade first? Probably the Plague Doctor, and then we can go Dismas.
An impressive haul. Put it to good use.
Okay, so we got inventory slots, couple minor trinkets, but this is really gonna help us. Yeah, let's just throw them both on him. Doesn't really matter.
Commonalities between the mythos of ancient cultures was not a new area of study for either of us. But it was there that we first noticed the pattern. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more.
Right. Do our first encounter and see how this...
Comforts are exhausted.
Team's gonna work out.
Ahead,
I don't think we'll have any issues.
And tribulation.
Literally the only thing we're changing from a team we know works really well is one person. Now that one person... did do a shit ton of damage.
You see, even your valley
we'll
is
see
not
how it goes.
Immune to the spreading stain.
Why do we have vulnerabilities on round one? It's kind of horrifying to think about.
Of mastery.
Right, damage can now go to Dismas.
Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you.
Move resist to go to man at arms. Sounds good. Ooh, excuse me.
The place is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless.
Listen. Nice cards are really
Practice.
Good.
Improve.
Get the stress relief.
The next stop is leagues away.
Use the items.
Plan accordingly.
Grab some more cards. Both of these are really good.
Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on.
Combat start, damage buff, reduce restorative items. Yes, please. Avoid the hoarder. Easy peasy.
Another nameless city.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Another
let's do it.
Another inferno of mutilation and madness.
Give me those Healy items. What I want. Restorative items, please. Make this an easy peasy run for me.
Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame.
Sorry about that. Alright, so we gotta avoid the hoarder. We're gonna go to the hero shrine. There he is. That means we need to go this way. Or we can go here. I honestly could go this way, just go around him over here. That's probably what we want to do because we want that hero shrine. Okay, so let's stick to the right until we hit this hero shrine. And then we'll cross over, go to the left.
Let us temper
avoid the hoarder.
This world's cruelty just a little.
Out of here.
Lost and desperate, they need your help.
If we leave, we still get a bonus with him for some reason. Even though he wanted to give him stuff. I don't want to sacrifice our torchlight just yet, especially since we have another assistance encounter like right here.
Facing oblivion, these folks have kept their honor. Have you?
Yep. Sacrifice a little bit here.
An unexpected find.
Nice food. That's some good stuff.
A simple choice. At least it should be.
finish the plague doctor up, so we gotta hit two bells, which I think we'll get in this run.
Chapter 4. Failing grade.
This one's an actual encounter. What we gotta do?
Success. Vindication. The human machine restored to action.
Stabilize the patient. That bleeds it more. Stab him.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Why?
The shrieking and wailing was horrible. But the silence that followed is even worse.
Okay. She's not meant to save the patient. I thought she was going to. Damage, target variable, cooldown, deals 75% of remaining bleed, blight, burning on target as damage. Remove them. I feel like that didn't go the way it was supposed to go.
An elementary problem, is it not?
Alright, we're going left.
This is no place for decent folk. Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
All right, that's good. You're gonna go left or right, left or right.
destiny will not be right. denied.
Go left, right. Right. Left. Yes, left. Okay, left it is.
The lost souls.
Combat
of a dying
right
world,
in the beginning.
Empty of hope and humanity. Yourself.
Ow. That hurt.
Early results are encouraging.
Nice.
One less obstacle in our path.
Very nice. Good stuff. Good soup. Condition not met.
Difference.
Oh, I still have another chalk. Thought that was my only one.
Rummage through the shelves, laden with echoes of indistinct
ideas. What are
ideas.
You? Possible scouting. Possible trinket. Make this one since it gives it a double bonus.
Aspiration unites.
Double bonus. That's what we like to see. Ooh, this trinket looks. That looks awesome.
Your collection can wait. Press onward.
Right. We're going left. Again. There was nets, right? First time we've seen nets. It's a layer. I didn't even think about the layer here. Or is this? Yeah, it's a layer. Okay. Okay. is gonna die. Now we focus down this boy. Pretty sure that's gonna be our go-to now.
A miscalculation, perhaps. A promising development. One less obstacle in our path.
So it's not wasted.
There is comfort in company.
Defenses. Should die. That was a nice combo. How much damage did that do? Oh, that was nice. Well, we're gonna keep going. This team has me wet in the britches. Ugh. I definitely don't like this team, though. Let's see. Old party bleed. Did we somehow not land the bleed on this guy? Forward.
A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. The smallest variable can make all the difference.
Get a heal up on him. Ooh.
extinguished at last.
Takes 3 hits. Yeah, let's do it. Let's try it. I'm ready. What is this? My brand? Is this the prophet? Feels so weird. This fight in general just seems so weird.
Calculation, perhaps.
Okay. Slowly whittling him down, but it's not ideal.
Strengthens the bond. Another impediment cleared with impunity. Steady yourself.
Try and get. Ooh, we got the stun. Okay. My booty. It's in here so long. can start hitting you now, which is great.
Timed, as directed.
In fact, they're all freaking blinded. Age burner. Okay. What happens when he gets up to the front rank? That is what I don't want to know.
Mistimed, as directed.
Okay. I don't want to hit him.
Timed as directed.
Oh. Things are getting crazy. Hit chance. So lame. Yeah, 27. Do it right there.
Experience, however,
looky
painful,
there. Two
is
mastery.
The greatest teacher of all.
Pretty great freaking skills. I mean, trinkets. All right, so we give
the loathing of Bates.
This one, of course, to Dismas, right? For sure. Crit chance. I guess we go with resistance there. Speed and resistance. What do we put on here? Now
Jeez, dang it.
Really hoping there would be a fight. Oh, that's a shitty fight, too. It's a poopoo caca fight. Yeah, I guess. Don't really have much choice.
There is comfort in company. The slow suffering begins.
Sucks.
Mistimed.
Yeah.
Misdirected.
Who to heal? That's the question at this point. I don't know the right answer.
Steady yourself.
That's a big crit. That's gonna double attack him. Or just one with massive freaking damage over times.
Dissection. An unavoidable end.
That's not good. I need him to die. Go back one. Go forward one with the dodge debuff.
dragged back from the brink. Extinguished.
Right, get two
at
heals
last.
In one.
Stress relief? I really don't want to do stress relief. Stress relief is not going to really help me here.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Cutting it close. Nice.
Animus grows in proportion to mounting pressure.
That fight was not fun. Coach upgrade. Really need to be healing while I walk. Eat some food. Do something. I do not need this fight. Can I skip it? Someone let me skip. There we go. That fight is not good for us. Make it to the hospital. And we're gonna probably have another fight in the road because we're on the
echoes
broken
of humanity,
cobblestone. Yeah.
Twisted by hopelessness.
Lame. This is a pretty easy fight, though. Pretty easy one. Let's focus this guy down if we can. Don't stun her, please. That's not helpful. Alright, one down.
Animus grows in proportion to mounting pressure. Comfort in company. In company.
Alright. See if we can get a plague doctor's turn and get a heal. We get the jester's turn. Doesn't change the order that's already in there. That's what I was hoping for. Dang it.
smallest variable
should have figured as much.
All the difference. She understands the futility of her work, but undertakes it nonetheless.
All right, so... everyone a little heal? Do for now. There we go. Oh, nice. Open path and hero shrine. Don't have to worry about anything.
The loathing festers. We must understand the path if we are ever to be free of it. Chapter 5. Do no harm. Disposal of the body was a procedural affair. A carboy of acid would dissolve the thing and no evidence would remain. In the weeks that followed, however, she found herself unable to focus, sitting motionless at her desk, paralyzed by the ceaseless wailing that reverberated in her mind.
All right, so Plague Doctor is now done. Disorienting Blast, Target Shuffle, and Magnesium Rain. All targets burn to clear corpse. Yes. Just yes. That's all I have to say. We are getting rid of the dagger because we're not using it ever. Magnesium rain. It doesn't get much better than that. Okay. Run it up the middle.
Onward, while there is still time.
We don't know what is up the middle. Could be a hoarder. So do we go left? Do we know what's left? Yep, that's what we do. Okay, we gotta get the secondary, right? Can't risk a hoarder being right there. Right at the very end. Easy fight. Oh, that's so good. That's all I want to do from now on. That's all I want my Plague Doctor doing. Just constant magnesium rain.
There is comfort in company.
Combo. That's gonna leave him at one, which means the burn kills him. That's really nice. Dies next turn.
Another impediment cleared with impunity. By confronting the past, we
are getting a
to
ton
face the future.
Of mastery. A ton. Stealth combat is sometimes bad, honestly. I'll take regular combat. We don't do the burn on, huh? You check the resistances, but I think the burn is the highest one for them. Yep. So we do the bleed. I mean, we do the light.
A miscalculation, perhaps.
Vulnerability debuffs. Oh, why do I have vulnerability debuffs? Why did his body disappear? Why did you hit so hard? There's so many whys right now. Gonna stick around for one more turn. Yes, okay, he dies. We don't worry about him anymore.
There is comfort in company.
Want some stress relief. We do want a point blank shot. And we do want to just smash his face in. Oh, come on.
The smallest variable can make all the difference. The work continues.
Get some heals going. Death blow resist, so definitely death blow.
Experience, however painful,
even more mastery,
is the greatest teacher of all. loathing abates.
We are running out of light, though. Low worried. Torchlight going low. This fight easy. Yeah, we can handle this fight easy. Fuck. Jeez.
Help impeccably timed. Comfort in company. Mistimed, misdirected.
Oh, that's so much damage.
Help impeccably timed.
Probably should have just killed him. He did more damage than I healed for, so it kind of wasted my time.
A righteous action.
Advance it. We don't think we'll advance both times, but we can at least advance one.
Calculation, perhaps.
Perhaps.
Thank you. slow suffering begins. A little help impeccably timed.
Shoot this guy.
A righteous action.
Guess I'm point blanking here.
Variable can make all the difference.
Very nice.
The slow suffering begins.
No bueno.
Extinguished at last.
That was horrifying. I don't think we can take another one. I don't even want the rewards for the next one.
In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
Don't even want them. So, it's okay. Worried about my 8 torchlight. 5. 2. Frick. This is really bad. That's all I got to say. All I got to say here. This is bad.
A miscalculation, perhaps.
Burned. Oh, he's gonna die.
Steady yourself.
It hurts so much. Why does it hurt so much?
Timed.
Oh my goodness.
A little help impeccably timed. Greatest test of all.
Rogue bleed. And here's the just hit.
He survive? How?
A righteous action.
No, I don't care. You've got to get over yourself, man at arms. We didn't get. Okay. Oh, I'm out of heals. I'm so out of heals.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Cooperation is the key.
Well, that's unfortunate. Guess the leper's coming in.
In our path.
Ow. Feels bad. Yeah. give us the leper? Probably. Leper or hellion, right?
Hopefully.
The place is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
Why this one? Why can't I pick?
Your coach is
laden. I would like to pick.
You can carry no more. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. This will serve well.
Is there a way to swap him? Probably not. Oh, how I wish there was. Okay. Got rid of that.
Two facets of the same stone. Never one without the other. Learn what can be taught.
So much mastery.
Just a little taller at the end.
Bleeding vulnerability. That is really nice. Buff the heal. Buff his heal. Buff this. Hell yeah. Buff Duelist Advance. Wicked Slice. Point blank. Stab.
Conventional fare, but fairly priced. listen, practice, improve.
All right, let's see. Stress free now. Good.
The farms and fields of our kingdom overrun with putrescence and rot.
All right, we're back. Got more coffee. Bathroom and more coffee.
The rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent.
All right, so we need at least 3 assistance encounters. We get 2 just by going this way. We actually get all 3 just by going this way. We can hit up a lair, hero shrine. Yeah. All right, so first path will be straight and then left.
Let us temper this world's cruelty just a little. Unexpected find.
All right, that's pretty good. Let's throw those on. Order now. Get it. There we go.
He chatters incoherently, but his prices remain fixed.
Hardly any resources left. Better prices at shops. Be pretty cool.
Good grab.
Man. Okay. Let's stop doing that. I'm gonna grab the playing cards for sure. Escape does not work. Escape does not escape out of anything. Uh-oh. Ran into a blockade on a safe road. Bad luck.
steady yourself.
That hurt. This is so good. About to get two of the whatever this buff is. Unchecked power. Nice. First time we're seeing it, so I'm liking it. So close.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
A bigot.
But effective. The means of mastery.
So it looks like we don't have a means to use those points yet, that token. So there's no real point of getting it, which kind of sucks because it has a chance of burning us, so we're honestly just like wasting.
Desperate and wanting
health.
Will you rebuff their earnest pleas? The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Unexpected find.
Do we go lair or do we go watchtower? We already have a full scout, right? So we don't need watchtower. Go lair instead.
Writ large.
I That animations are so cool.
The smallest variable can make all the difference. There is comfort in company.
No point in doing this. Finish round business.
Messy, but effective. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose.
See what boss is in here. Oh, is this gonna be the cornucopia thing again? I feel like that's a very high possibility.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Weaken them, that another may finish the work.
God, why does that hit so freaking hard?
Goodness.
There is comfort.
I cannot get over these animations.
The smallest variable can make all the difference. Another impediment, cleared with impunity.
Ooh, here's round two.
slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
What I want to do here. They both up for really, really high damage. So upset. This has a whopping 15% chance of surviving again. Ooh, nice.
Two facets of the same stone. Never one without the other.
Do not want more stacks of this freaking.
Extinguished at last.
Yep, it's a cornucopia. So, remembering correctly, we do not want this fool alone up in front.
Weaken them, that another may finish the work.
Forget about that.
Thank you.
so he did not do it, which is nice.
There is comfort in company.
Oh, this is gonna hurt so bad.
15 points of damage.
What is this nonsense?
Dissection. An unavoidable end. Steady yourself.
I didn't think about that star.
All problems have their solutions, even the big ones.
So low on everything.
Loathing festers.
Let's see. So bad. Thank you.
arcade.
They thrill to the succulent flavor that grows up from some nightmare pit far beneath the earth.
Freaking blockade. Ooh, just two enemies? Really?
There is comfort in company. Righteous action. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
So I'm gonna do Dismas.
Chapter 2, Laying Low. Harried by a pursuing garrison, he took refuge in the fetid canals of the city. Concealment took its toll, and soon he began to see himself in the furtive, scurrying pests that formed an unfortunate portion of his meager diet. Freedom, once so fondly imagined, I've become a vortex of degradation.
Ooh, we got open vein finally. Do we even want open vein though? The death blow resistance on is it Wicked Slice? It's just so good. Probably won't open vein. Open vein is ridiculously good too.
Chapter 3, One Last Job. He was sick and starving, and in desperation, offered his expertise to an unscrupulous malefactor. Shackled once more to an unsavory task by an advance of gold, he lined his belly, girded himself, and prepared for one final heist.
Highwayman Robbery requires target has positive token, cooldown 1, ignore, dodge, destroy positive tokens. Yeah, that's, I mean, it's good, but are you gonna waste a turn to do that? I would have to have many, many, many positive tokens for me to waste a turn doing that.
Echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness.
Oh snap! It's a go.
to go.
Oh, nice. Because of the... because of the trinket he has, he got that extra turn. That's really nice. And now it's this, like a...
an unavoidable end.
Gonna do good. What you gonna do with double that jump? Double that jump inside that trunk.
Only 2 to 5 damage due to the weakness effect right now.
The slow suffering begins.
Do I kill him right now? If we could, we should have. But we can't. But we won't. Instead, we'll remove some
cooperation stress. Is the key.
Why is he going first? Oh, he's okay.
Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
Yeah, that's really good. 75% dodge at the start of combat. Get rid of this.
They revel in debauchery, debasing themselves in the face of the end.
Do it. Get so many buffs.
Grows in proportion to mounting pressure. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
Blinds all around.
Cooperation is the key. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Empowered, emboldened.
Oops. Bump the mic. Bless your backhand is dangerous.
Awaits, eager to ply his trade. The loathing abates. Lost and desperate, they need your help. Stumbling and grasping, shadows of what they once were.
So close.
A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Easily dispatched.
Big damage. We get all of our turns first. Oh, okay with killing that guy.
Impeccably timed. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now.
Nice. Like, this team is working out a lot better than I thought it was going to.
Upon their noble struggle and be humbled by it. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Promising development.
Well,
I 20 freaking damage. Why do these things do way more damage than any of the other, like, enemy types? The freaking goats. The goats, man.
There is comfort in company. Obstacle in our path.
Make me a little sad. I want to just see how it goes.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Finally. Let's go ahead and remove this. Just in case. Not bad. You messed up.
Another impediment.
Should have just left
cleared
him
with
alone.
Impunity. Slow suffering begins. Development.
Oh, big old damage. Big old chungus damage. Let him eat it. Because in the meantime, oh no, no, no. I was saying, in the meantime, we're just gonna destroy him. But I'm gonna let him eat it now. He's gonna die. 12 damage coming in, 6 damage. Okay. What you gonna do now? You're weak. You're weak self. You wanna just do a tongue lashing on someone who's gonna die? Nice, good job, man.
The smallest variable can make all the difference. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
2 cooperation stress. Is the key.
Ooh.
How long can you live?
Definitely not past this monster. Percent max HP if Dark Impulse is equipped. Oh. We can drink it. Alright, we focus down on the big boy again. Like last time. Even if he does land this hit, which he's blinded, so he should miss, it's also a weak attack, so. Yeah. Got him on lockdown.
Dissection. An unavoidable end.
Very nice. Ooh, nice 100% crit here. That's not gonna do anything.
Comfort in company.
I'm gonna do this turn. This door. Blow? Nice. What I was hoping for. Play Doctor to clear the corpse.
Miscalculation, perhaps. Mistimed.
Missed them both? How did I miss this, though? I should not still die?
Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all.
bolts still work. Replace this one with one of those. So, get rid of that. There's so much light. So stress-free.
The fire is lit, the table is set. The inn awaits its favorite guests.
We have one more. We're doing this
all
one.
Great cities burn. All that beauty and knowledge, ash on the wind.
Steal two positive tokens, that's pretty good. Open veins, just higher damage and crit with a little more bleed. The damage compared to Wicked Slice though is so bad. So bad. What? He ate my driver's license?
Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel.
You didn't get very much sleep there, Rusk.
Aspiration unites the hopeful.
Get him fed. Some stress relief. What items are
in
the
shop? You can.
Let's see.
Or wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did.
I have so much crap.
This run is going insanely well.
One learns quickly when survival demands it.
Everyone likes each other. Nice. Alrighty. We already said we were going here.
Behold, the great cities of man.
Visit at least three academic studies.
And aflame.
I saw at least three. There's a hero shrine. There's an academic study. So hero shrine to hospital to academic study to academic study. Watchtower. Hero shrine, academic study. Okay. There's our three. So we hug left until we get to the hero shrine. And do. Looks like everyone just wants to fight. Let's do it.
Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on.
The game is having some difficulty there. Weakness, huh?
A miscalculation, perhaps. Mistimed as directed.
So many debuffs these freaking cosmic units do. It's ridiculous.
There is comfort in company.
Wow.
suffering begins.
Himself just means he'll die next turn. Oh, come on. Missed the stab. Eh, he was weak anyways, so probably wouldn't have been that great. He's getting done before. Need to check that. Check what's causing the vulnerable. Door. Let's go ahead and hit him anyway. Put him on death's door and then that should kill him.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Two down. Very nice. Keeps getting the vulnerability. Or maybe that's the days. Either way, it's annoying. I won't heal at this point, so.
Mistimed, misdirected.
So many virtuous conversation things going on with them right now.
A miscalculation,
loves
perhaps.
Each other. Entropy. Gotcha. I figured it would just add buff tokens. It adds bad ones too. Probably need to take that off.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
Gave me weak also.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Forward or back, forward or back.
One less obstacle in our path.
I don't really want that.
The loathing festers.
Going left.
Madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes. An unexpected find.
and all kinds of them. Could be our last Dismas hero quest, I think. Gotta make three characters fully unlocked.
Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past? Chapter 4. Highway Robbery. The stagecoach arrived, and he set himself to the business of bloodshed and robbery.
Rob the coach. Stagecoach, 50 health. Treasury guards, 6 each. Reinforcements arrive non-stop. Guess is the question here, huh? That's bad. How long this is taking? Thank you.
Why is there an endless supply of people in this carriage?
He fulfilled his obligations with exceptional lethality.
Grape shot blast.
But
okay.
His grim satisfaction would prove short-lived.
I would probably swap Grape Shot Blast with Tracking Shot. Right? Hospital?
Analysis is invaluable.
In the study.
Until it becomes an excuse for inaction. Stumbling and grasping. Shadows
hospital,
of
then
what
the
they
study.
Once were.
Some big damage. Some big chungus damage right there. What do I want to do? Yeah, good enough.
Grape Shot Blast that.
We haven't upgraded it yet, but 2 to 4 damage. Pretty terrible. Let's not do that. We'll upgrade it and then we'll see how it is. I really just want to see what it looks like is the main reason that I want to test it out.
There is comfort in company. Yourself. The smallest variable can make all
the cultist
difference.
Animations are freaking ridiculous, Russ. They're so good.
Lethality writ large. Of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. She understands the futility of her work, but undertakes it nonetheless. the worst habits can be overcome. Defined by our shortcomings.
Nice. Everyone's feeling real good. What was that? Ooh. I want to see how many levels there are. Ifty. Okay. We're at 19. And we're 17 hours in.
Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research.
I do not know if I'm gonna last the last 7 hours. May end up having to cut it short.
Facets of the same stone, never one without the other.
This one and this one for sure. Leave the other. Let's see. Oh, I love that animation.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Forgetting that we still haven't taken the freaking trinket off that keeps giving us these negative buffs. Alright, so both of those guys are dead on their turn. Dead on his turn.
There is comfort in company.
And then there was one.
A promising development. The smallest variable can make all the difference. Effective. academic study, full of the forbidden and the forgotten. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more.
Nice. Got another one of those exploding pieces. One more study. After we get the watchtower here, we'll go left most likely. And we'll just hug left.
Such a view is matched only by its unsettling awfulness.
Left.
They revel in debauchery, debasing themselves in the face of the end.
Everyone wants to run. What is this nonsense?
Two facets of the same stone.
Fine.
Never one without the other.
Y'all have your way.
Understand the past if we are ever to be free of it.
The Dismas is done. Plague Doctor's done. Oh, Jester?
Jester. Chapter 1. Some strange melody. He was a layabout without aspiration or purpose, content to loiter on street corners, languidly busking for passers-by. Roughly ushered from the bustling commercial blocks, he wandered the forgotten corners of the city. An intoxicating melody drifted over a nearby cemetery wall, and he stumbled deliriously amongst the tombstones, in search of the performer.
Are we 4 out of 5 for Dismas? I thought we had gotten all 5. What? Is this what the Jester looks like? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, you're right. Dang it. Okay. Thank you.
not in company. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
I just wanted to do another run with Dismas.
The slow suffering begins. Messy, but effective. By confronting the past, we learn to face the future.
How are you punching me from back there?
Promising development. Thank you.
cult of seals. Come on. Freaking heal him, really? Oh, and you guard him. That's fun.
Cooperation is the key. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Empowered, emboldened. Resistance will overcome even the greatest of threats. The loathing abates.
All right, what did that say? Jester only. Plus 25% stress resist. And it's not really something I want. Take that off. Speed on. I'm tired of the negative things it's giving me. Debuff resist for the speed here. All right, how close are we?
Consider all variables, but do it quickly.
Run out of light? I guess so. Yeah. Alright.
slow suffering begins. Directed.
I heard.
This wound, at least, has been tended to. Yourself. A breakthrough.
Freaking Jester doing work. Fitting like crazy. Oh, he keeps bleeding himself.
The smallest variable can make all the difference. A little help impeccably timed. Yourself. in company. One less obstacle in our path. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more.
All right. Last academic study. Oh, frick. Getting exhausted. After we finish this one, I'll probably call it.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. There is comfort in company. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. We reasoned that the mind must be dissected if it is to be understood.
Bad digestion for this, huh? Plus 8% crit.
Your coach is laden.
I like that.
You can carry no more.
Jester's got crazy crit chance, so... give him that. Move this over to the plague doctor. Alright, we should hopefully not get any road obstructions here. Guardians. We'll probably just slay the first group. Not too concerned about killing the second and third one. I think this group is pretty much set for taking on the final boss.
large. Development. Miscalculation, perhaps. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose.
Moving on. Should just have the mountain now.
We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest.
Okay.
One learns quickly when survival demands it. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did.
Don't think we need any of that. Items we do have for a little stress relief. The only stress relief item we had? Maybe we could buy some.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
Tokens. Stun resistance. Light dodge. Light resistance or disease resistance. Duster. Extra healing. Burning resistance. All right. Let's do it. Let's do it.
At last, the great ziggurat, temple of failure and regret.
The great ziggurat.
Reality comes asunder before our eyes.
Hopefully play a grenade. Put some on death's door.
Miscalculation, perhaps.
And the lighter fire kills him. Nope. That's close.
The slow suffering begins. Work.
death door. 1 HP away.
Miss.
Great job.
We get to see the grape shot.
Grape shot's pretty cool looking. Overcome even the greatest of threats. Excellent work.
It is kind of a just a zoomed out version of the pistol shot there.
Empowered, emboldened. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Cooperation is the key.
Excuse me, excuse me.
A little help impeccably timed.
Fight down. Two more to go.
The loathing whispers. Behold the infinite emptiness of the void.
Combo attacks are amazing. You hit that while blinded.
Excellent work.
Give me 1 HP. Ooh, I don't think I've done missile artillery yet. I didn't like abyssal artillery as much as the Daemon pool. Daemon pool is way better. Thank you.
dead corpses. Works just the same.
One less obstacle in our path.
All right. Last boss.
The loathing festers. The Nightmare Gate is revealed. Beyond, only infernal nihility and non-existence.
Healing right off the bat.
Anxiety foments insidious fears.
Four points of healing. Yay. What a waste of a turn.
Impeccably timed.
Thank you.
Nice. Exactly enough damage over time to kill him.
There is comfort in company. Difference.
Yowzers. Big damage. Big damage.
A brilliant conclusion.
Nice. Dies. There was two. How are you at death's door? Did so much damage to you just now? Lord.
One.
Break it. Stop that. I do not want to lose someone on the last boss. Very possible. Right here. Nice.
Strengthens the bond. Two facets
wow,
of the same
inseparable
stone.
In the last like
never
10 seconds of
without the other.
The game. A nice combo teamwork fight for the finishing hit.
Animus
love it.
Grows in proportion to mounting pressure. Flame grows stronger. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. Do not despair. There is nobility in the attempt.
All right. Very nice.